running low on mead.
No. Even Ranmir can only drink so much.
Let's just keep an eye on the supply. It's such a chore to restock.
I suppose that's a benefit to having so few customers.
We never should have pulled that thing out of Sarthol.
Do you think Ancano knew all along what the Eye was capable of? Do you think Ancano knew all along what the Eye was capable of? Do you think Ancano... all along with the Eye... I was capable of?
I can't lose all my research. There has to be a way to save the college.
Thank you. My days at the college are long behind me, but I prefer to stay close by.
Well, isn't this a surprise?
Taking me up on?
Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise and we'll see what kind of a deal we can make. Give my regards to Carlia, if you see her.
You're that one from the college. Heard about you.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here. Perhaps that is what you are meant to believe, to better serve your role as Azura's champion. Do not fight it. Azura's prophecies always come to pass. To deny them is to go headlong into the darkness, with no light to guide you. You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter. My people, the Dunmer, built it. We fled from Morrowind after Vardenfell erupted, almost 200 years ago. Those of us who were faithful to Azura were given a vision that led us away from the island before the worst came. This shrine is our thanks to her, that none will forget that she watches over us all. Yes, there were others at first, but Azura's visions tested everyone's faith. One by one, they left, afraid to know their own future. But I refuse to abandon the shrine. The visions are a gift. Azura warns me of tragedy, war, death, before it happens. I won't leave her guidance. This has all been foreseen, and we must play on.
life of adventure and song is the life for us.
Ah, hello there, traveler. Come.
This old place? Been here forever. Built by my great-granda. Run by him, then all the way up the line to me. Nah, not so much. The odd traveler on the road. But mostly just old full-time. Come to drink away a lifetime of bad memories, I'd wager. Of course, there's the orc. Long-term tenant, that one. For what he pays, I could afford to shut this place down. Him? Name's, Balablob, or, Malaklob, one of them funny orc names. Talks real good, though. Not a savage at all. Said he's a writer. Don't know what kind of job that is, but it must earn him some pretty coin. He's paid up for the next few months. He mostly just hangs about. Goes down to the lake, sometimes samples the stores of wine in the cellar. Man can do whatever he pleases, far as I care. Anything you need, just holler.
Beds and beer are both lousy, you ask me. Well, he doesn't like company, I could tell you that much. Just what? It's like he wants to talk. He likes people and all, but it's kind of sad, really.
Sure, walk away. I wasn't talking or anything.
Out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Force! your worst.
Where'd you come from?
Thank you.
knew I heard something.
Force! Hold on!
Is someone there?
Who's there? Get back here!
Thank you.
Killborn's ether. Vengeance festers in the sun.
Where'd you come from?
Yeah. the trick.
Come on.
Say, I'm glad that's over. That's what, your third? All right, only one left to go. I'll meet you there.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Yeah!
Something's not right here. Be careful. I think we may be in for some trouble.
Thank you.
Whiterun, home of the Skyforge. It is said a blade forged in its fires can cut through sinew as if it were parchment.
If you need to sample some of the finest mead in Skyrim, you're in the right place.
Yes? If you think it'll help.
Now, you and I, joined through the powers of the void.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
The Dread Father works through me. His work has just begun.
No offense, but you're not looking so good. Feeling ill?
Have you heard the tale of Matthew Bellamont and the great treachery of Chaden Hall? Killer Boy's mother and vengeance festers in the sun.
What do you need, my Thane?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Fjorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
We are bonded now, you and I, joined through the powers of the void.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim?
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my friend. Take a look. Do come back.
Now ain't this a surprise?
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do?
Where'd you come from?